me from thy sacred image with those eyes so sadly sweet. Mother of perpetual succour, see us kneeling at thy